firefighter station, huh?
Yeah.
That's what I said.
The tunnels are... Did the game cheat?
I don't know.
The game cheated, huh? Like, in the game, I think it makes us run through there or come through here to get into that tunnel. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Right? Yep.
You kind of go down there? Can you go down there?
Nope. A lot of bad things probably happened here.
Yep.
A lot of people's rights probably been violated.
Yep.
Even though they're prisoners. Because back then, there's no cell phones, no videos, no communication.
How did they communicate? Oh, letters, huh?
No, I mean, they had a telephone,
well,
I think.
Who knows them? They're receiving their letters, huh?
Yep.
Is this the laundry
room?
Yeah. Well, where's the cage?
Well, I don't think this is. I don't think they have this
room.
Don't, huh?
Yeah, it is. I don't know, are we allowed to go inside? A lot of this is... But they're not... I don't know if they're considering themselves Indians now or Native Americans. Yeah. Let's go to it. It's up there.
Who knows?
We're going to the cell house.
Electricity?
Yep.
Electric shop, yeah?
Electric shop.
The chop shop.
Going up the walkway.
Mom, I love walking. Kind of heavy.
Those are light.
Yeah.
And so
the lights are heavy. These feel like boots.
How about yours, Nila?
Mine's awesome. Nice. I wear them every day.
You like it?
Yeah. Let's take a picture right here. Look at the scenery behind us. Go to the cell house, Wayne, where it all begins.
Hi, Dad.
last year they put bodies in the
Yeah.
Oh, yep.
Yeah, it is.
And then right now, they just leave it on everything like that. It's just like under the basement.
Yep. There's no lights. Yeah.
My house got to go upstairs and go to that.
Go to my house.
You go to upstairs right here.
Here are the lights. This is where it starts.
Watch out now.